use your eyeball for the 30 seconds, you know? It's an art. It's not a science thing. We're going to get the cameras. We're going to go in the ring, guys. All right. You guys on down.
Hey, Luke, would you mind, like, moving when?
You ready to be out here?
Okay. Hey.
We're going to use the mat now. How's that? Bruce Lee said, make your own style. Don't let anybody tell you what to do. That's what I did. That's what I support. Jiu-Jitsu was the original ultimate fighting champion. And respect to anybody who dedicates themselves. It's the League of Champions. We're all on the same team. Let's have an exciting match. To open the show, participants, slap hands. 3, 2, 1, go! Start the timer. Okay, good. They got a stand-up clinch going on. But it's movement. You're looking for static, you know? Okay, so this is called open guard. Right? And Brian's trying to pass, so they're moving, and it's not a power hold yet. Although the scorekeeper's giving points. Move against the grappler. He's got to watch out for the heat chokes, the back take. This is a half back mount or quarter back mount. His hooks are not in, but he's on the back. He's getting points for this position. Dave is also getting points because he's moving. It's continuous meter. You have to use your imagination right now. Body triangle. Big points because now Dave's locked in. Brian's got him locked in the back body triangle. So you give him 30 seconds.
Yep.
Dave's still getting points because you know he's not giving up. Just like the movie. So he never tap out. Okay, now this is the mouth position. Still not good. For Dave. Good for Brian though. Another high scoring position. Because, you know, there's not much Dave can do. Plus, you have to imagine that jiu-jitsu is the number one art of self-defense. And he's using his hips right now. Really nice. You get into a better position. Went for the sweep, didn't work. But he's still moving. He's got half guard. Nice jiu-jitsu positioning and hip work. Reminds me of techniques I learned at the same academy. It saved my ass when I had grown men trying to, you know, pummel my skull and my brain. I had to use jiu-jitsu to save myself. But right now, Dave is in a position where he's open for submissions, but he's still moving, and that's the major. Nice sweep. He's on top now. That's points. Score. And now he's going to try and pass the legs, which is a difficult task against a jiu-jitsu blue belt. He's got strong hips. But Dave is being aggressive with his pass. He's trying to pin the leg and walk around. Brian's still using his hips. That's how jiu-jitsu is able to defend you, because your hips are very strong, your legs. That's the essence of jiu-jitsu right now, is Dave trying to pass Brian's open guard.
Okay, 30-second warning and open guard. Change. Pass that guard if you can, Dave. Go for it. Coming up on 45 seconds left in the match. Nice.
Sorry. It's okay.
Okay, time, guys. Let's go to the middle of the mat.
Go ahead.
30 seconds left. Let's go from the standing position. Slap hands. Go! 20 seconds! Woo! Nice move. Score! Three, two, one!
Thank you.